Hi guys, just a little video from myself. Yeah, this is what I've managed to get done over the past few weeks. I actually finished these guys last week, but because of work and that, just been too busy. Never had a chance to do a video, so now I'm taking the opportunity to do this video. And what we have in front of you is mostly Perry Miniatures Plastics, Confederate Infantry, the command figures, which there is the two standard bearers, an officer and drummer. You'll see the sort of the middle of the group there. They were actually metal figures that were given to me by Lee Hughes. Very nice they are indeed. They're first core miniatures. So they fitted in quite well with the other figures there. And I painted these up as the 15th Georgia. And that's the flags that's there with them. And the flags are from GMB, which I usually use as well. I've just set them up like this. Obviously they're normally in lines, but it's a bit easier to film it like this. And so I'll just give you a little turn around, guys. As I say, I got through these guys quite quick. It was just finding the time to get a video out. just with work and that, really busy. But yeah, another unit for the American Civil War collection. So I really enjoyed doing these guys. And anybody else who's got these figures will know they're very nice indeed. So yeah, I did, as you can see, a mixture of slouch hats and capes. Four or five different shades of grey on the uniforms as well, and a couple of browns and that. So that's in there, guys. So yeah, that's another unit completed. I'm just painting up some Napoleonic command figures at the moment, mounted officers and that. So when I get on a bit with them, I'll let you see those guys as well. Watching everybody's videos, I'm probably not commenting because, as I say, I've just been too busy. But yeah, I'm catching up. I'm a bit behind, maybe a week or so. But I'm getting there, catching up, enjoying all the videos that I'm seeing. So yeah, guys, thanks for taking time out to watch this one. Hope you've enjoyed it. Enjoy the hobby. Catch you again soon. Cheers now. Bye-bye.